Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I got a unit here I want to show you this morning. It's a Cougar. Cougar's built in Pendleton, Oregon, and they've been in business since about 1999, and they've been such a strong seller. They're one of the best manufactured units on the market. The Cougar fifth wheel is the number one selling in America in their price point. So you're getting a terrific unit with a Cougar. Fiberglass exterior. Aluminum structure on the inside. This is a 2004 276 that weighs 7,180 pounds, so you can tow it with your half ton. Here's your fifth wheel hitch right here, of course. Got a little gauge right on there for leveling. Electric front landing gear. There's a storage compartment right there. Also has propane storage on each side. There you go. So we got one on this side, one on the other side. It has an automatic switch valve that transfers the liquid from one tank to the other. As you use it, it transfers over. Got a pass-through storage compartment here. You have a 6-gallon gas electric hot water heater. Nice size awning for the passenger side right here. In this year, they only offered painted rims. They didn't offer aluminum quite yet. They are the Easy Lube axles, though. You have a swing out handle right here. This is a rear living model, so you have the big picture window in the back. Has a spare tire and a carrier. And the bumper, even in 2004, slides out, holds 200 pounds. So you can carry some extra stuff behind you if you want. It has an access ladder so you can get up and service the roof. And you have your cable connection right here on the driver's side. The decals on this unit are in good shape. There's not a lot of peeling. So you're getting a pretty decent unit. Been pretty well taken care of for 2004. You got to remember, this unit's already 11 years old, going on 12. And it's been very well taken care of. Let's look at the inside. As you come into the inside, the person that owned this prior put a little extra tabletop right there, and you got storage drawers in the entryway. You got your day and night shades throughout. Cougars are going to have those. Two swivel rockers in the living room. You got a jackknife sofa in the slide out. You got storage all the way around. Looks like they upgraded the TV to a 20-inch flat screen. They've also upgraded with a stereo system, and it looks like a three-disc CD changer. 22-inch deep oven, three-burner stovetop with a microwave. You have storage right here underneath the sink with some more drawers. They put a high-rise faucet in here. This is not stock. That didn't come in it in 2004, so they upgraded that. You got screens in all the windows, 6-cubic-foot refrigerator and freezer. Nice storage compartment right here with slide-out drawers. Looks like they got to be readjusted a little bit, which we do that. You got a drawer right here. This opens up as well. Got another storage compartment up here and one above the refrigerator. As we come into the hallway, if you look in here, they got a little hamper throw in here. This little lid opens up and you can throw dirty clothes down into a basket. Get them out of the house. Coming through the hallway, you got a nice storage closet, which they offered in this year. You don't see this much anymore, but it is a nice size storage closet for hanging clothes with two big storage drawers underneath. Your water closet is right across from that storage closet. You have more storage in the bathroom as well. Queen size bed up in the loft area here, and more storage above the headboard. Drawers on each side. And this year you didn't get a complete walk-in bedroom. It was more of a loft bed. Has TV hookups in the corner over here on the driver's side. You know, this is a nice unit. If you want an older fifth wheel that's been well taken care of, and you want to stick with the number one selling fifth wheel in America, come look at this Cougar. I'd love to help you. Buy this unit from Joe Bass and make sure you get a free gift. Thank you.